I put together this mobile in the shape of a heart out of driftwood sticks that we picked up off the beach. And it's all mounted on what I call a beaver stick, because the beaver teeth marks are still here on the end. So this branch came down the Chetco River and wound up on the beach. And you can hear the pleasant little tingle clicking that these sticks make when the wind blows. There you have it.